We're here with Juliet from Hair One. Maybe you can just tell us about your company and what you do.
My company is called Hair One. It's a construction and development company. We develop our own projects and then we sell the projects. But we are dealing with commercial and residential properties. Currently, we have our commercial property on Wayaki Way. It's called The Address. This is a really big project. It's going to be like the top of Nairobi once we are done with it. We are looking to hand it over in June this year. And then the residential apartments we have in Kileleshwa. Previously, we've done Elixir in Mubule Road in Westlands. And then we moved to Kileleshwa. We have done the Gateway and the Crescent, still in Kileleshwa. And then now we're working on the Marquee. Yes, it's a really, really big project that once we are done with it, now everybody will know the Marquee. It has so many amenities from a daycare center, an infinity pool, kids play area, cafeteria, gym with steam and sauna, golf putting, all those under the same roof. Yeah. The idea is to have like a communal living, whereby once you get into your house, you forget everything about Nairobi. You have everything where you're living. The only thing that will get you out of the Marquee is your job. Yes.
And just talk about your rental rates for the Marquee and what are the also the investment returns for those guys who might want to invest in this property.
Okay. Normally, us guys, we just develop and sell the property. But for the previous clients that we have been having, people who have invested in our previous project, they are now making up to 40% capital appreciation. Those are the people who bought with us off-plan. Yes. For the previous project, it's called the Crescent, in Kileleshwa. A three-bedroom there goes for about 120,000, a two-bedroom for 90,000, and a one-bedroom for 60,000. So we are expecting for this next project, the Marquee, this is what we have. Everything is going to change. Everything. This is the video of the Marquee. We are expecting to have around 150,000 for a three-bedroom because of the amenities that we have. So for anyone looking to invest, this is the place. This is the place. Yes.
And you only have a three-bedroom, and how many units are they in the project?
This is a big project, as you can see from here. We have 274 apartments, two-bedroom units, three-bedroom units, and four-bedroom penthouses. We only have like 10 penthouses, and currently we already sold four. Yes. And then the three-bedroom units, they're different sizes. Depending on what someone might like, we have like a 1392 square feet. The smallest three-bedroom. And the biggest are going up to 2400 square feet. And then the penthouses go up to 1700 square feet. Yes.
And in case somebody might want to invest in your other projects apart from the Marquee, how can they go about this and how can they reach you also?
They can start investing in the Marquee actually because we are selling off plan, and it's always good when someone comes on board when it's off plan, the project is off plan. But still we have a few units left to the Crescent, like two, three bedrooms here and there, like on the 10th floor and the third floor, then one, two bedroom unit and one bedroom unit. So they can still invest in the Crescent, but the Marquee is now the real deal. Yeah, because we're selling it off plan. So by the time we are done, the capital appreciation will be massive. So this is the time, yes.
And where can guys see your property, and are you also on digital platforms?
Yes, we are on our website. It's called www.hairone.com, and then all the contact details, all our projects, information, site photos, previous projects, our history, everything, it's in our website. So they can always go to our website and then just contact us through the contact details there. Yes, and we'll get in touch.
On digital?
We're advertising with some, of course, digital companies, like digital advertising companies, like Insure Africa, who have been actually working with us. And we are impressed by the results we've been having. And of course, other like Property 24 and Jumia Kenya. Yeah, those are some of the digital platform we've been working with.
Okay, that has been Hair One. Cheers and thanks for talking with us.
Thank you.